motherfucker.
So how did you guys meet? If you were in you know, hardcore, and then what were you into?
What was I into? I was into being alone at school. I was into sitting at the lunch table by myself. First of all, let me give a little background on Takeon already. Takeon is known to be the best drummer in school. Everyone thinks he's awesome. So at 7th and 8th grade, he's been known since 5th grade for being the best drummer. All the cool kids that throw the coolest parties are friends with Takeon. I moved to the school, don't have any friends, and poor, do wear South Pole because it is 2001. So I wear South Pole for Marshall. So I'm like dressed in this bumblebee, ridiculous jacket. Well, I'm a green and I'm worried. But point of the story is, I would sit at lunch and I didn't have any friends in that school, so I'd sit alone at lunch until the 8th grade talent show. I saw him and he was so good at drums. I was like, I don't give a fuck if this guy throws french fries at me. He's so good, I want to become friends with him. And I just really just wanted to, I didn't know I wanted to play music, but I know I wanted to be around somebody that loves something so much. So that's how it met. I don't know.